Hello friends, welcome to RG Studio channel. My name is Rahul, I'm a teacher. In this video, I will give you information regarding 40 most important computer science questions. This is my part 1 for computer science questions. I will upload its second part soon. Question 1. Computer's basic architecture was developed by? Answer: John von Neumann. Second, first supercomputer developed in India is? Answer: Param. Third, which was the first electronic computer constructed at the Murray School of Engineering? This question has come in SSC CGL 2013. Its answer is ADVAC. Fourth, desktop and personal computers are also known as? This question has come in SBI Clerk 2012. Its answer is microcomputers. Fifth, a hybrid computer is the one having the combined properties of? This question has come in SSC CGL 2013. Its answer is analog and digital computers. 6. Analytical engine developed by? Answer: Charles Babbage. 7. A computer also known as server computer is? Answer: mini computer. 8. The user generally applies DES to access mainframe or supercomputer. This question has come in Allahabad Bank Clerk 2010. Its answer is terminal. 9. Tablet PC is a type of? Answer: microcomputer. 10. Analog computer works on the supply of? Answer: continuous electrical pulses. 11. The first computer which provide storage is? This question has come in SSC CPO 2012. Its answer is ATSEC. 12. A typical modern computer uses? Answer: LSI chips. 13. The period of second generation computer was? This question has come in SSC CGL 2008. Its answer is 1956 to 63. 14. ENIAC was? This question has come in SSC CGL 2010. Its answer is an electronic digital computer. 15. Palm top computer is also known as? Answer: handheld computer. 16. Who developed integrated chip? Answer: J.S. Kilby. 17. Artificial intelligence is an example of? Answer: fifth generation computer. 18. First supercomputer of the world is? Answer: Cray-1. 19. First computer of India is? Answer: Siddharth. 20. Name the first general purpose electronic computer. This question has come in IBPS PO 2012. Its answer is UNIVAC. 21. The chip used in computer is made of? This question has come in IBPS PO 2012. Its answer is silicon. 22. The first computer language developed was? This question has come in SSC section officer 2010. Its answer is Fortran. The word computer has been derived from which language? Answer: Latin. 24. IC is made of? This question has come in SBI Clerk 2011. Its answer is transistors. 25. Speed of first generation computer was in IBPS Clerk 2012. Answer: microseconds. 26. Time sharing became possible in DES generation of computers. This question has come in SBI PO 2011. Its answer is second. 27. Who is known as father of computer? Answer: Charles Babbage. 28. First generation computers use DES languages. This question has come in SBI Clerk 2012. Its answer is machine. 29. Computer size was very large in? Answer: first generation. 30. First generation computer were based on? Answer: vacuum tubes. 31. The earliest calculating device is? Answer: abacus. 32. Which language is directly understood by the computer without translation program? This question has come in IBPS Clerk 2011. Its answer is machine language. 33. Computer built before the first generation computer was? Answer: electromechanical. 34. Pascalin is also known by? Answer: adding machine. 35. On the motherboard, the connection points for chips are referred to as? Answer: sockets. 36. Internal memory in a CPU is nothing but? Answer: a set of registers. 37. The load instruction is mostly used to designate a transfer from memory to a processor register known as? This question has come in IBPS PO 2012. Its answer is accumulator. 38. The word computer usually refers to the central processing unit plus answer external memory. 39. Control unit of a digital computer is often called the answer nerve center. 40. The central processing unit CPU in a computer consists of answer control unit, arithmetic logic unit, registers. Friends, kindly subscribe to my channel. Subscription to my channel is absolutely free and kindly press the bell icon to receive the notifications for next video. Kindly like and share my video and kindly give your comments regarding my video. Thanks for watching my video. Goodbye.